They don't need to nerf jungle. They need to nerf AD carry. AD carry is fucking broken. They need to nerf mid. Mid is broken. Like, they want all roles to be equal, which I don't even know if they want. Like, I mean, I'm not... I don't even think that that should be the case. Like, I honestly think that mid should be the strongest role. And then, like, after that, everything else should be kind of close. And support should be the weakest role. That's how I view the game. I think mid should be the best role. Support should be the worst role. And then top, jungle, and AD.
Top. I'd probably die if I stay here. All right! What the fuck? What? What the fuck? What?
Oh my freaking god, dude. Are you kidding me? My E keeps fucking failing and that minion didn't die, didn't give me my 6. I actually suicided so dumb that fight right there. I literally thought I'm gonna get level 6, so
I'm gonna zone them off of that.
Oh my fuck, we didn't...
Jesus burn. Christ.
Let's fucking go, dude.
There he is. Should die? Oh my god. Well, at least we still got it. Holy shit. Holy fuck.
Oh, this double buff looks really nice. What? I can't base it because I'm in the air. League of Legends in 2018!
I'm sorry, buddy. Is that really what you want to do? I think I fucking triggered them, maybe.
So we got, right now, we got the bed where I'm staying at. I got my sheets, I got my blankie, pillows, and then over there's like boxes of some toast stuff. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. Like a router and all that stuff. I'm gonna clean up everything, but listen, I came into the room worse than this. All right, I've done a good job.
All right, nice. Oof. I found it. I found the opening, man. Alright, nice. Oof. I found it. I found the opening, man. Oh, baby. That TP is blind shot over the wall. Holy shit, that was fun.
Ow. Wait, that guy does damage. Oh. Wait, Predator Alistar? I didn't even fucking know. Wait, you have to hit those, dude. Wowee, dude. Brain.
Uh-oh. Oh! That was good, right? That wasn't bad. I think that was pretty good. I'm proud of myself. Good job, Night Blue. Thanks.
This guy's fucking dead. Okay.
It's gonna be, Oh, that was clean.
That was really nice.
Yo, Jin's smurfing on the block out here.
What?
What the fuck? Hello? Yeah. Katie, are you like, not on the position that I'm seeing?
It's almost like my team, and then I play the jungle. I need my teammate. I need my team to help me in the jungle. I am useless otherwise. Hey team, you want to help me invade? If you don't invade, I'm useless as jungle lord. It's almost like the jungle is always shit.
We will be redeemed in the flames.
I need to invade with my team. If my team does not follow up, I'm useless because I play jungle.
I am doing work. Oh. Make invader. Maybe. Got him. Yes, I agree.
It is just that.
Ari's gonna walk down. Come on, bitch.
You only prolong your agony.
Where's this fucking pussy, man? Wow, she didn't actually walk down. I'm dead. I have to commit. Yeah.
I mean, I'm gonna let my team die. They're not worth my time.
You're at an all-night skate at Scotty Skateland. You have your phone in your hand. You set it down and you lean next to a girl who you are attracted to. Now, if you have this phone case right here on your phone, boom! Conversation starter right away. Perfect. The girl of your dreams will start the conversation with you if you have this phone case. Wow, who is that? Well, hey, it's, you know, my favorite streamer, Lil Tyler 1. I picked up Lil Tyler 1 Disco Alpha. Wanna fuck? I guarantee she says yes. Wow, he's a fan of this muscular, manly, macho specimen? Hell yeah, I'll fuck him. You will have sexual relations in the back of a Scotty Skateland. Guaranteed.